Here's the GoPro camera on the chin of this helmet, and basically I checked it in the mirror to try and get the proper angle. It's funny how high up it goes, but I guess I generally ride with my helmet at this kind of an angle, so yeah, we'll see how that goes. Should get some interesting shots, I think.